And hail to the chill, and sabotage, and section 8, all wonderful titles that deserve wonderful praise and applause here in Game of Land. thank you. And now, I would like to introduce two cocks of the walk who are going to fry it up in the pan for you right now, Mr. Dorian and Mr. Adam. Please put your hands together.
Hello.
I want to give you a little treat out there. Look, no pasty. Yeah, that's right. Come on, TABC, come and get me an umbrella for you. Ah, there we go.
I think they caught this thing. Right. It's the beauty about being a guy, you don't have to wear pasties.
Yes.
Yes. So it's a bit of a sad song, a lament about something that I've been afflicted with for many, many years. I think perhaps some of you might be able to relate. Let's just all try and get through this together, all right? All right, then. So we move that.
This way.
That way. Right. Thank you.
What?
Angle it this way? Gotcha.
Yes, the angle of the dangle is very important in these.
So if you don't understand it,
that's
okay. I don't either. I'll translate. Cobrame in miel, y tírate a las maflas. It's the black part of me, but can't you see I love the ladies who love the ladies? She was a gypsy dancing queen in front of a wall of flame. And she took the name right out of my dream. Oh, her hair is a smoke of fire, and her eyes flashed with desire. And she looked at me and kissed my female friend. Cóbrame en miel y tírame a la flora. Es lo bueno para mí, para can't you see I love the ladies who love the ladies too. When I was walking down the street with my friend Alex, and we went to have some fun at the old Pink Palace. And then I saw her from across the way. Her name was Mademoiselle Bousquet. And she asked me if Alice was available. So I said, Cobrame in the air. Y tirame.
Ladies
who love the ladies too. Well, it was on a moonlit night. We were dancing in the rain. I barely saw her lips before they met mine.
It was so impassioned, but then
I think my beard might have clued her in, cause she looked at me and said, you're not wrong.